Divers in Livingston County have recovered finally the body of 58-year-old Dennis Regal. On Monday, he jumped into Zukey Lake to help his teenage son and a friend after their boat drifted away while swimming. Two boys made it back to their boat safely, but Regal disappeared. Divers found his body in 30 feet of water this afternoon.